Cousin! You have returned. How did things go?
Oh, you don't look well. What's happened here?
Nothing. Nothing terribly bad, in any case. I must have eaten something that's having trouble going through me.
Seems to me that this illness has been lingering too long. Who prepares your meals? Are they safe?
No one is poisoning me, dear cousin. We are far from court and their customs. It's nothing. Take my word for it. Now then, what do you have to tell me?
I would like, if you would allow me the honor, to introduce Bishop Petrus, emissary of Teleme.
Your Highness, may the light warm you in its holy embrace.
Enchanted to meet you, my father.
I've come here to present respects from Teleme and best wishes from the Mother Cardinal.
She has my most sincere thanks. But before speaking further, I would like to discuss matters with my cousin, if you would be so kind.
We had a talk with Lady Morange and we explored the ruins that she suggested we visit. All our findings point to one conclusion. Those ruins were originally built by the Congregation of Merchants.
The Congregation? Us? But Father never once even hinted. Once again, he must have deemed me unworthy to know the secret. How he must despise me.
A Constantine.
We have other more immediate matters at hand. Have you met the island governors? Did they speak of their discoveries concerning the Malachor?
Yes. I've been to the neighboring cities, as you asked of me.
Tell me then, was your journey adventurous?
Well, I was able to gain audience with the governors, give them your regards, and glean some information.
I would not have allowed anything bad to happen to him, Your Highness.
Oh, it's just us here, Kurt. Why not continue to call me by my given name? Carry on with your story, cousin. I'm impatient to know what secrets our illustrious neighbors have discovered.
The Bridge Alliance believes that a remedy could possibly be found by studying the local flora. They are quite motivated, but their research expedition has gone missing and there is no sign of life. And since they themselves are under constant attack, they cannot spare a rescue party to investigate. The Mother Cardinal, in her opinion, believes the Malachor to be a result of a curse.
A curse cast by a demon. An evil creature worshipped by a cult of island natives. If you would allow me to second the request of our Mother Cardinal, we are in dire need of your help. Our inquisitors are hardly diplomats and... But I should let you finish, my son.
They have started their investigations in a village where strange events have been taking place, but they're unable to get to the bottom of it. The population keeps its secrets, and Teleme hopes that we might help them learn more about the cult.
This is all extremely interesting. You have lived up to my expectations, as always. That said, we find ourselves between the rock and the hard place. The bridge is already in open conflict with the island natives. Teleme and their inquisitors. We're going to have to tread on eggshells, but let's follow all the clues to their mysteries. We need to help them continue their investigations. Perhaps one will lead us to something useful.
I don't have a lot of men, as well you know, and since I only trust you among them, take Kurt and any others that seem useful. I wouldn't want anything bad to happen to you.
If you would allow me, Your Highness, I would be honored to assist your cousin on his investigation.
Very well, then. You could start by indicating the precise location of your nasty village.
Of course, Your Highness. I should have thought of that sooner. Allow me to mark the location on your map, my son.
Thank you. Have no fear, Constantine. I will take care of all matters at hand.
Anything else?
How are relations with our allies?
Oh, they bow and scrape, and they regularly assure me of their unwavering friendship, so that they can better try to convince me to embrace their point of view, and only theirs. Teleme wants to convert me, and the Alliance assures me that only they will allow us to benefit from progress. They're a bunch of old foxes, but they take me for a young, brainless rabbit. The only thing they really want is to increase their influence on this island. With our help.
Any news of your parents?
No. With the time it takes to travel to the continent, it's not surprising. But I don't miss them. My father's next letter will certainly be full of his usual disdain. As for my mother, You know her? She's probably too busy planning her next assassination to have noticed my absence.
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantine.
Look out for yourself.
Thank you. receive beautiful things from Bartir to Mad on Olmenawi. I am always happy to see you again. Do you want to see the objects I brought back from Vignamri? You will always be welcome here. Oh, it's you on Olmenawi! Come and see. Halt! Entering this camp is strictly forbidden.
Very well, soldiers. We're leaving.
Don't you protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the others!
May the shadow engulf our enemies! Your armor is falling apart! Your magic is running out! Take a potion!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
The Enlightened protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the
battle.
To my help! And death to the others!
Enlighten, protect me in this battle.
To my help.
this battle.
Nice.
Partir to mud.
Beware of the Tenlands, Renaixi. They attack everyone they see, and now for a long while.
Yeah!
Protect me in this battle!
Protect me in this battle!